beauty of a monstrous crime, or being an illusion, the product of a tortured brain.